Some of them was the Arena Wars, though. That's the last team standing. Okay. Yeah. Whoa, that is bright. Oh, okay, you're right there. Okay. It's busted my head. It's busted my head on the depth. Oh, shit. That was funny. Okay, so I bookmark it and then I start it up, right? Okay. Yeah, I saw it on the character thing. So I've been through the player list, or like my friend player list, and I saw your outfit on there. I go jobs, play job, bookmark. Okay. Yeah, and right when I started to like. Do I invite you or whatever? From player. There we go. And then I start it up, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Okay. It's like, to be honest, this is like the first glitch I've done on here. Like, on the 4 anyway. No, I've done glitches on the 3, but like, this is the first. Yeah, it's the first one I've done on the 4. Yeah, I got it. Oh. Oh, there's a nearby clothing store. Okay. Oh, that's cool. I've actually seen somebody with the dollar sign livery on their oppressor before. Except he was being a dick. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Whoa, okay. No, I don't think so. I never known any of the cars by name except a select few. Oh shit.
So you're looking for stuff.
No, no, goddamn. Back out of it. Oh.
Yeah, just have a look around. Okay.
Oh, duh. Got it.
Hope you find it. There you go.
I went in the passive because I didn't want anybody trying to kill me while I'm doing this. Yeah. It's pretty much, this is pretty much what you do when you play. Yeah, I've seen that one. Mm-hmm. That's crazy. Oh man. I forget the crazy modifications you can do to it though. GPS was acting stupid on me. See, some people, I mean a lot of people, I'm sure by now, navigate the game without their GPS. Me, I can't do that. And the cops always have to get mad at me right there. I pass that little police station, and they always get pissed off at me.
What brings you in today?
Mm-hmm. Whoa. Oh, and that's a truck I definitely want.